Yo, what's up, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Here we go, part 19 of the complete walkthrough for Demon Souls. We left off, we beat Maiden Astrea, and now we're going to be doing the Pure White in the same zone. So first, we're going to go here, Rotten Haven. We're going to go fight a... He's terrible. I'm going to let you know, he's terrible. Pretty much the knight that was guarding her, that we did not hit at all. And now we have to beat him in Phantom Mode. And all I can say is, if you can parry good and you take a lot of damage, then you go right ahead. But we're going to try to do a magic. I'm going to go ahead and kill you while I'm at it. Let's try to do magic and see what happens. I did a bigger build than this last time. And you see he's blocking everything. We'll just whittle his health away. All right with me. He stopped taking damage, didn't he? Alright. He got me, boss. He got me again, boss. Damn, man. He gonna attack? I'm trying to put bleed on him. Oh wow, you got me with that. Yeah, what a swing. Oh, you got me that time? Excuse me. Got me again. It's fine. We got it. We'll just take it slow. You got me. Ready to heal up. Heal up again. Just take your time, you should be dead now. final leak, though. Not bleed, baby. There we go. Yes, I did die right here, but it's all good. And now we get all of his, well, that and the crest, which we're going to need in a minute. Grab our souls. And we get, was it a shield, I believe, and his gear. All right, so now we need our plague stuff. And we're going to switch. I'm going to put the siren ring on. I go up all the way. I'm going to drop right here. You want to go kill that crystal lizard, you can go right ahead. Drop here, grab this. I'm going to let you know, you need to watch out very carefully with these guys right here. They will tear us up. So let's go. We're gonna heal up. I'm gonna make that over there. And after that, I don't even have it equipped. We're gonna do this. Okay. Make sure we're still on. Yeah, we're still pure white. Just to make sure. I just want to make sure. All right. So now we need to.
What was that about?
You can go ahead and collect. Make sure you have this, because we'll be using that soon. Got all these. Go ahead and put all of them in there. Put that 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 in there. Okay. Wait. Where are you going? I'm going everywhere. Where are you going? Put a regenerator ring back on. And take that. I'll do that right there. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. Alright, so we're going to go back here. We're going to go Swamp of Sorrow. We're going back this way. Whoa. Oh, I was about to say, whoa, what the hell? Gotta make our way back up. Up here. Actually, right now, we don't need this right now. Put a clearing back on. I thought I missed something for a minute. All right, so we're gonna go, keep going. Where is it? Right here. Go up here. Get ready as soon as we go up. Oh, he got me. Oh, he got me again. Heal up. He got me. Get him. Oh, get out of here. guys right there. Keep going this way. Go up here. Only up here wide is this here. Wow, really? Kill them. Keep following the path. Oh, there's another one. And now, get ready. Chill out with that. Now we're gonna go up right here. Keep going up. What the hell am I doing? Okay. Pretty dumb. Okay. Grab this. There we go. Now, we're going to switch back to our talisman. Return to the Nexus. Now we need our sun ring and regeneration. And now we're going to go back to the Swamp of Sorrow. Make sure you have the crest with you. That's what you need, the crest. And this time we're going to go this way. Whoa. Now we need to go see his sister, the Night Sister, I believe it is. Which we also want the bow on. So actually, let's go ahead and put the bow on. My damn shit on. She's in the second area. We're just gonna run. These guys. Make sure you have your stuff ready. Oh, I gotta stop. I don't believe I did that. Make sure we have our bow on. She's gonna be right over here. But the problem is where they at? Where are they? I'm gonna talk to her.
I believe if you I must share with him.
There you go. Make sure to kill them so you don't hit her.
That crest, a villain, sir. Oh, I go. I shall reward you.
Yes.
Thank you, kind warrior. Skull's sister. Please, may you risen, Basa.
Mombasa. And then you get that ring. So now from here, we're off. And hopefully y'all enjoyed that. It was just a quick little video. I mean, about 16, 17 minutes, something like that. And that is the white done. So now, we get to go to pure black. Much love to y'all. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll hit y'all up in the next one. Peace out.